other side of this, though, I think there's another reaction. I found it quite disgusting to see people chanting like it was some sort of sporting event outside of the White House. I think it was idiotic. Let's remember here, hundreds of thousands of people have died. Iraq was invaded, a country that had nothing to do with al-Qaeda, nothing to do with Osama bin Laden. The United States created an al-Qaeda presence in Iraq by invading it, made Iran a far more influential force in Iraq than it ever would have been. We have given a grand motivation to people around the world that want to do harm to Americans in our killing of civilians, our waging of war against countries that have no connection to al-Qaeda, and by staying in these countries long after the mission was accomplished. Al-Qaeda was destroyed in Afghanistan, forced on the run. The Taliban have no chance of retaking power in Afghanistan. And so I think that this is a somber day. Where we should be remembering all of the victims, the 3,000 people that died in the United States, and then the hundreds of thousands that died afterwards as a result of a U.S. response to this that should have been a law enforcement response, and instead was to declare war on the world.